Hey everybody, it's Gamers Recruit, and today I'm going to make a quick tutorial on how to get your iPhone working with Straight Talk, which is a service. It's any network. You just have to get the right SIM, so just forget anything I said because that was weird. But, so basically you have your iPhone, this is a 3G, so that's it. And what you're gonna go do is you're gonna go to Straight Talk. I don't know if you can see that, but it says Straight Talk. Oh wait, one second. There, StraightTalkSIM.com. Bring your own phone. You're gonna click on Shop Sims now. And if you bought this from GameStop, like this is a refurbished from GameStop for $120. And so whatever it is, like this is AT&T, so you're gonna click buy now. Now there's phone is CDMA, just list off unlocked phone, AT&T or T-Mobile. In this case, I'm gonna click AT&T. This is mini, this is micro. In this case, mine is mini. So you're gonna go there, tap in the zip code. And hide this. So you just don't type in the zip code. So after you type that in, it's gonna give you a crappy message. Who cares about that? Continue. Now in here, you have your SIM card. And basically, when you get this, it's gonna come with its own serial number and PIN number. All you have to do is put in this, the phone, and buy a $45 unlimited plan from Straight Talk and change the PIN information on your phone. I believe it's right back here. Activate, one sec. Let's click on this. I don't know, but there's a page on StraightTalkSIM.com, and basically what you can do from there is change all your PIN information, so basically you can get 3G on your 3G phone. You'll have talk, text, data. If you jailbreak this, you can use MMS by using an app called Tether Me. So basically it's all functionable. And it works really good too. I was looking at the map from StraightTalk.com, and pretty much the whole U.S. is lit up with connection, which is really good. So yeah, that works. $45 a month. It'll cut back about half your bill, which I thought was pretty neat. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks.